this is the inside foot pass, so you've got to hit the centre of the ball to stop it coming high. Put your weaker foot that you're not kicking with next to it and strike through the ball with your strong foot.